486 headset to an Intel, the computer inside.
Thank you.